I got a couple of ported 661s. The one on the right is done by Tree Monkey. And the one on the left is done by JMS Saws. And I'm going to use the same max flow filter on both of them. So it's on that one. Use the same bar and chain. It's a light bar, 20 inch, full comp steel chain, 9 pin sprocket. Do a couple cuts and see what happens. Normal 7 pin on the left and then the 9 pin on the saw. Quite a bit larger.